On August 3rd, 2016, Warren Anderson suffered a massive seizure that landed him in the intensive care unit of Deaconess Medical Center in Spokane, Washington. Within 24 hours, he underwent invasive brain surgery to remove a golf ball-sized tumor that had formed in his brain. I know what lies beneath. I've seen the flash of tears. At just 26 years old, Warren was fighting for his life. The winds are cheating. Within just 1 week, Warren's story has been shared more than 1,600 times, and over 250 people have contributed an incredible $25,000 towards his fight against cancer.
Perm done, huh?
I like the color.
Yeah.
California, SoCal look.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Very well done. I'm
trying to go back to my natural.
To your natural roots?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Except for the perm is different.
Throwing you off a little bit?
Yeah.
I like the look. It's good.
I still like it.
Nice. How much did you pay for that?
For this?
Yeah.
$50.
$50?
$50.
That's a steal, man. Nice. I'd get that. I think that's probably going to be my next lift. I think I can maybe pull that off, but I need a hat like that, too, to really do it up.
It's the best one that I have, for sure.
It's a good one.
It's a comfy one. It's big.
Yeah.
To fit your luscious locks in.
That's right.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, well, I'm going to take a call to the radio station right now.
Who's it again? What's the show again?
It's Rick Rydell. I'll probably maybe talk to him a little bit before we start and get some... He'll probably ask me a couple questions and get some information as far as...
You know
what we're doing, who we are, and that kind of stuff, and then we'll go from there.
We want corporate sponsors.
Corporate sponsorships, small businesses. We want it all.
We want it all. Toyota.
Preferably Nike.
Nike.
Disney.
Ooh, Disney would be a good one.
Like Disney.
That'd be ESPN. That'd
yep.
be a lot of good things.
Nintendo?
Yeah, I'll write them a letter. Nintendo?
Yeah.
Would you like a Nintendo?
I just saw
like
this Seattle.
Yeah, they're local.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's
yeah.
right.
And Del Taco.
Ooh, Del Taco. Yeah. What are their sponsorships?
Get them free, half pound bean and cheese burritos for life.
How's that stuff do?
It gives you cancer.
No, it takes it away.
Essential oils.
This one just relocates it.
What?
It's warm.
You know, instead of brain tumors, it'll just give you like liver cancer instead.
You're so dumb.
Did you read the caution on this?
Oh my gosh.
Did you read this? It says, if you are pregnant, nursing, taking medication, or have a medical condition, consult a health professional.
Perfect.
Mom's mine.
What's that?
Mom's mine.
What's the worst that can happen?
That's true. Cancer. She's got a license.
Yeah.
You're good. What's the worst that can happen? You turn
What's the worst that can happen? You get brain cancer?
Yeah, right?
No, testicular.
Ooh. Ooh. Dude, I've thought about that already.
Oh, don't. You could be Lance Armstrong.
And the surgeon said that it's in my, that was it.
Yeah.
It's not my,
Yeah.
It's not going down to my body.
It's not metastasized anywhere.
Yeah.
That's good.
That's what that means. So really, when are you going to be talking to these
guys? We're going to be, I don't even know, I probably should do some type of a prep thing, but I'm not really, I really don't want to think about it. I just want to go in there and just get people to donate. We're doing a couple events. These are the events that's going on.
And point people to your Facebook page if they want to donate, buy a t-shirt, you know, show up for an event. Whatever people want to do, getting people connected to you, to your story, and then we can start to, you know, bring people along the journey with us. And then we'll just say, thanks, peace. And then we can go back to the gym getting six packs.
That's right.
Okay.
All right, again, the number 326-9200, 1-800-920-920. Joel joins us on line one. Good afternoon, sir.
Hey, how are you, Rick?
It's Friday. How can it be bad?
Yes, that's true. Hey, so I'm just calling on behalf of a little promotion that I'm throwing out for my brother, Warren. He has been suffering from an aggressive cancer in his brain. It's a glioblastoma tumor, pretty aggressive. And I just wanted to invite everyone out on August 27th. We're doing a place up at Birdie's on the north side at 6 p.m. All the funds go straight to him to help pay for the costs, obviously, of all the medical costs for brain cancer. So, yeah, we appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, well, you'll be in my thoughts and prayers, and the 27th at 6 o'clock at Birdie's in Wandermere.
Yes, sir. And then the 28th at Mugshot right. Espresso, 1717 West Garland.
Good. Call and plug next Friday, too, since it'll be the day before it all.
We will, sir. Thank you so much for your time.
All right. Thanks, Joel. Take care.
You too.
Good luck.
Well,
pretty good.
I just did the interview. What'd you guys think?
That was awesome, man.
Yeah, I thought it was perfect.
Good.
We're glad to have a talk so clearly.
I'm a telecommunications. Come on. My title is communication technician.
You're gonna hold it out on us.
Class 4.
Hold it out on us. Not even a stutter.
Grab that little sponge out of the room real quick.
Do you hear me?
Yeah. It's
all right.
Getting all weird.
I'll check you up there.
What?
Is it like a cold sensation running through it?
No. It's like... But as soon as I...
Yeah.
You gotta catch it.
Pump it up.
Yeah.
That's weird. It's like you just stuck your hand in it.
I know. It's better than it was. At first, I thought I was going right back into a seizure or something.
Oh, frick.
It's the worst.
Yeah. I believe you.
No more.
I'm gonna take your word
for it.
Put
it down so we can... I want to know what's worse, having a catheter get pulled out or dehydration.
Well, I got started getting
seizures?
Test. Yeah, I can't say it.
Shakes. I got the shakes, dog.
On Easter, I got one. Went straight to the hospital. Then after that, they didn't find anything.
Yeah.
So I just kept so hard to talk.
That's all good. It's probably because that hat is super hot.
Yeah.
Take it off. Beginning of August here, you had...
I think it was July.
Oh, yeah.
Mid-July, you had one.
I didn't have a seizure, but I had a my speech. So I started moving my speech, and then on the 4th, is that what it was? August 4th?
3rd.
Yeah. I went in. That's when it finally, so that's like 5 months later.
Yeah.
But that was like,
do you remember?
That was like arm completely, and this leg too, completely all just numb, couldn't feel it, barely hold anything in it, in my hand.
Do you remember being at the doctor's office that day?
I remember I was outside watering the grass, and then came in, told Melissa something's not right.
Yeah.
Then I couldn't talk. Then I had to call my mom, and then after that, don't remember anything on the bed. I don't remember having a seizure at the neurology.
Yeah.
I don't remember having a. They told me I did. I don't know. Did I go to the ER after that?
Yeah. Yeah. Is that just shock?
No, I think I wrapped my head around it pretty quick, actually.
Yeah.
Like, hey, you have cancer.
Yeah.
You have a really aggressive cancer.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I remember mom, she told me what happened. And then I remember John and Shayla.
And my mom.
And then I remember David.
Yeah.
And Melissa. And you, actually, I don't know why I don't remember seeing you.
I was there when you first woke up, and then they were all in the room that day.
And Jordan then, decided he wasn't going to come.
Jordan decided he wasn't going to come.
He didn't want to come, so.
Yeah. Do you got a fly in your hair?
No, just part of my hair.
Oh, okay.
I just want to thank everybody for the prayers and the support and the donations. Yeah, it means the world to me. I got a long road above ahead of me, but I'm gonna fight as hard as I can. And I know I can do it with all your guys' help and with all my family's help, everybody that has donated and supported me, that I don't even know. I want to just thank you very much.